lunch from my teacher that I can Wednesday. If I could cut lunch from my teacher, I would start out with rattlesnake stew. Then I'd serve her a centipede salad and a tall glass of milk mixed with food.
Next, a seaweed and jellyfish sandwich for dessert and a
cheeseburger fries.
When she finally finds out what she's eaten, I hope the old bat doesn't die.